And speaking of fire season, a new BLM fire prevention order is now in effect. The order prohibits the use of fireworks, explosive materials, and steel ammunition on all lands managed by BLM Nevada. The BLM says any people knowingly and willingly using these items could be fined and held responsible. The order is effective through October this year.